Yo, what's good? Welcome to my room. This is the Brody Palace. And we got the rug. Gotta have the mug. This is my little drift sim setup. Gotta hit a couple laps for y'all. See what I'm talking about. Just set this up like a week ago. So don't expect anything crazy, but.
Wow.
Getting it in still. Hopefully this translates to real life whenever we're all ready to start drifting. I've heard a lot of good things about Seta Corsa in terms of training goes, but this is my favorite turn right here. Oh shit. So yeah, it doesn't always go as planned, but you know.
Y'all saw me going crazy. Stop playing.
You guys want to see a fast entry?
Let's go.
This is how you do E-brake. Oh! See, I reached for the E-brake. I should have pressed it instead of trying to finesse it.
What's up, P? What'd you think of that?
That was sick.
Let's see what the camera ain't got.
He's been practicing on this, so.
Henry got bars, though. No cap.
Yeah, he's definitely got bars.
Oh, alright, hold up.
You guys let us know if that was bars.
Hold up.
Okay. Yeah, bro, don't get nervous.
Let's go!
Ooh, line was a little messed up right there, but.
Oh, my bad, yo.
Lost it. See if you got the entry right. Oh, it counts.
Broken neck.
Sick.
You're fucking with me, bro. Who hired you, bro?
Hired you, bro.
Way scarier than I thought.
You got it or what?
No. Spot's a bust. We got kicked out as soon as we got there. Alright, we're about to try to find a new spot though.
This one we know for sure it's not a bust. So, we're just gonna warm up for a bit.
What the
f***?
Yo! That was insane.
That was actually sick. I'm still hyped.
Dude.
Wow. I've been thinking about that every time I came here. I was like, I don't know, it's kind of tall. But I edged myself to it this time, and I did it.
Sheesh!
Alright, we're back in the crib. You know, first spot was a bust. Second spot, we got a little few clips. But you guys already know what time it is. stuff last time too, so. And that's a clear. We're just going for a failure now. See what happens. And we failed.
Sheesh.
Not bad, not bad, not bad.
Not bad. Let me get on there, man.
I just want to say, I've been feeling like him on the track. Oh, what?
I've been feeling like him on the track.
Wall tap got his ass.
So that's what we're gonna do for the rest of the day, rest of the night. We're gonna just hop on the sim. And if you feel like you don't wanna go outside today, or whenever you're watching this, just go outside.